TSE 2015年 Paper 2B 第6条，咁咧第六条嘅 A 部分我哋睇一睇先。咁今次呢個 case 主要係講一個 lucky company 啲物質啦，咁你簡稱叫 lucky 啦。咁係一個嘅 health food producer， 即係專係生產一啲健康食品嘅。咁喺唔同嘅地方售賣啦，譬如 supermarket 啊，或者一啲專門店咁樣。咁亦都有自己嘅 retail store 嘅。咁而家面對住個問題咧，就係、是、佢哋話咧嗰個 bad debt 咧係越嚟越高啦。咁咧就還唔到嗰、那個有機會有困難還嗰、那個短債，咁所以佢哋話需要咧去收緊翻個 credit policy， 因為佢哋對於嗰個 retailers 佢哋嗰個嘅 terms 係太過 generous 啦。OK， 咁所以咧6A 呢一度咧，你見到佢嗰個嘅睇法咧就係話講elements of credit policy 啦。咁 elements of credit policy 基本上得三個，即係一係 credit terms， 一係 credit standard， 一係 collection policy。咁係呢三個噶啦 ，OK， 咁佢就話叫你講其中兩個啦，咁同埋重點就係呢一度啦，咁要記得係要 tighten 嗰個 credit to the retailer， 即係話收緊翻個信貸，咁所以變咗喺個 credit term 上講，即係最簡單個 credit period 要縮短啦，又或者個credit limit 要收細啊，又話係啦 ，OK。咁credit standard 嚟講就要set 一個高啲嘅 standard 去 screen out 咗一啲差 credit worthiness 嘅人啦，咁同埋又或者就去加快 expedity 咧，呢個係講緊個 debt collection procedure， 即係加快咁解啦呢個。咁如果你話好難串喎，好難讀喎呢個字，咁咧你可以話fasten 都 OK 嘅，係啦，咁啊，例如近啲 send reminders 俾佢哋啊，咁又或者去拜訪佢哋啊等等啦，咁所以呢度講兩個啫，咁所以唔難嘅，佢主要其實真係由三個變揀個。咁啊望翻考生個表現啦，你見到譬如佢有講到 credit terms 啊，有講到 credit standard， 咁基本上呢度因為 reference 住個 elements， 所以其實佢呢度已經可以攞到嗰個一分嘅分數。咁啊睇翻佢嗰個嘅解釋，譬如佢話可以縮短個 credit period 啦，咁啊增加嗰個嘅 cash discount 啦，咁從而令到佢哋咧可以快啲收到嗰個嘅 cash payment， 即係快啲收到錢啦。OK， 咁所以呢度係中嘅。咁然之後個 credit standard 嗰度咧，佢就話淨係grant 個 credit 啦 ，OK，grant 個 credit 俾一啲 retailer with good credit。worthiness 㗎啦 ，OK， 咁可能佢點樣去揀嗰啲人啦、啊？咁你見到後面寫咗一啲嘅規條，譬如過往係 no past bad debt history 㗎啦 ，OK， 係啦，咁啊佢亦都熟悉嗰五個 C 嘅，你會見到，咁佢呢度就講到嗰個嘅譬如話分析佢嘅 character 啊、capability 啊或者capital， 咁但係後邊你見到呢度佢講到嗰、那個。also 嗰個 point 咧，其實佢呢度就話 lower 嗰個 credit limit 呢一個咧，其實係 repeat 咗point one 呢一度，咁所以呢度其實佢係冇分嘅 ，OK 呢一個位係啦，因為佢其實嚴格嚟講 credit limit 係唔屬於嗰個嘅其中一個嘅 elements of credit policy， 而只係一個 examples of credit term， 咁所以呢度大家要小心啲啦，睇呢個嘅 answer 嘅。